I'm Helen. I'm an old woman. Terry.
I'm Terry. I'm a businessman.
Hello, everyone. Give him some hands. Okay. Our story name is Travelers. Now, five travelers went to go to Sydney, Australia, but they bought the wrong airplane tickets. Instead, they end up in January, Canada. Now we will tell you the story. The story begins at the Taoyuan Airport. Let's see it. Now they want to check in. After they check in, they go on to the airplane. On the airplane, maybe something interesting will happen.
Do you want to drink coke?
No, no coke. I want coke, but no coke.
Bye.
Do you want to drink
coffee?
Beer? Beer?
No beer.
Go away!
Okay. Do you want to drink coffee? Do you want to drink
coffee? Coffee?
Corey wants to go to the toilet. And the child falls with him so deep. She loves the toilet and giggles. Hours later,
we are arriving at Sydney Airport. The departure time in Sydney. The temperature around 20 degrees.
Now they have arrived Sydney, Canada, but they don't know it.
Okay.
Release me! I am fine.
The toy gun.